Let's go!
Hey, it's your gamer friend Peadee, and we're starting a new LP series. It'll be Saturday and Sunday nights. Lollipop Chainsaw.
Welcome to my bedroom. Don't think that me letting you in here is an invitation for any funny stuff. I mean, not that I have a problem with funny stuff. Especially not if you really like the person. But that isn't what I wanted to talk about. Today is, as they say in Spain, my cumpleaños. That's right, my birthday. I'm 18 today. These are my girls on the San Romero cheer squad. We've gone to the Nationals 3 years in a row. But we haven't won yet. Ugh. To keep my energy up, I eat lollipops. I know what you're thinking. I'm getting so fat. But they're so yum. This is my family. My older sister Cordelia won a gold medal in riflery last year. And she has a lot of secret meetings with guys I think are college scouts. My little sister Rosalind just got her license, which makes me kind of think the DMV are idiots. My girlfriends say my dad is a total dilf. But try as they might, they could never come between him and my mom. She is so cool. It's because of her, my sisters and I all wear our vaginas proudly. God, she and my dad love each other so much. Speaking of true love, this is my boyfriend, Nick. It F's me up how much I really like him. My family's throwing me a birthday party after school. Nick is totally freaked out having to meet my family for the first time. But I'm even more freaked out for him to find out about my family. Because even though they're the most amazing ever, some of our traditions are a little unusual. Nick's already so sweet to never complain about my ginormous fat butt. If he finds out I'm the number one world's biggest weirdo, he might not stick around. I'd be so sad. I think I'd seriously cry forever. Oh no! I'm totally late! I was supposed to meet him before school! I'm so lame. Ugh! I hope Nick isn't mad. That's about the worst thing that could ever happen!
Game start. Let's go to options and change the volume a little bit. Let's see. Music volume. Sound effects volume. Subtitles on. Okay, that's much better. So, let's see here. Difficulty normal. Hard. Well, normally when I play against myself, I do like as hard as possible, but I'm gonna go ahead and keep it on normal just so you don't have to watch me die a million times. I don't know what Juliet's room is. Oh, I guess it's unlocks. Okay. So let's just go to game start. I already feel creepy with this game. Like, too many like upskirt shots and stuff like that. But whatever. Okay, I get it.
Oh my god! What the heck happened? Oh, gross! Yuck! Back off! No! Yeah! Seriously? Dude. What the hell?
Okay.
And on my birthday, too! Like, you're not already late enough! Gross! Stupid! Undead douchebags! Oh!
Julian Starling.
This is so irritating.
Okay, do I get to play yet? Even when you're down, a Nick ticket can save the day. Okay. Alright, so. Right trigger, I guess? Why? Okay.
Jeez, it sucks when things explode.
Awesome.
I need to find Nick.
Push X for pom-pom matches, Y for attack. Mashing B, come on. Pretty basic. I don't know if I'm doing well or not. Can't really tell how to do combos. I guess there's combos. I don't know if there's any hidden stuff or anything.
Be safe or be sorry.
Hold it. Hold it right
zombie,
there.
Zombie, kill the zombie. Kill zombie will tell you how. Must have pressed A or something. This tutorial is not very tutorial oriented. I want those coins or whatever. Alright, so do I help this person?
Pretty zombie nettles.
Thanks, kid. Really great.
How to cook. Gold medal zombies are the crazy currency.
Be careful.
Okay.
Whoa, zombies suck dick at driving.
Aha. Lollipop, use it to refill health, okay? So what is that thing? Oh, I get it. Okay, it seems like I saw some more zombie medals. Oh, there they are. Ha. Huh. Can I see you, please? Thank you. So, yeah. This is Lollipop Chainsaw.
Oh, great. This isn't going to be as easy as I thought.
Oh, that, no, no.
Don't be looking at my skirt.
See if there's any more breakables. Zombies, and I like fighting games, I guess, but I'm not so sure this is quite up my alley.
My favorite president is Warren G. Harding.
What does that have to do with anything? Zombie Star Soul charging me a right trigger.
Fuck off! Get away!
I guess I won't.
Alright! Kick ass!
Ooh, there we go. think I'm murdering.
Wow! Sweet!
Okay.
Okay! Cool!
Oh man, more? More? Froggy zombies are easy to decapitate. You use popcorn bashes, etc. to get a zombie grump. Okay. Upgrades, combos. Okay, so.
Click, click.
Let's see, let's do upgrades, I guess. Chainsaw stab. How much?
Check okay, this I've out.
Got 120. So let's do that. XXY, okay. And then health and upgrades, let's see here.
What should I
so
get?
Lollipops at 30, platinum medals, 500, magic beans.
What should I get?
Health by 10%
permanently. I found something.
60, I guess that. Okay.
So, well.
Good. So I guess we're done. Oh, wait. Let's see if I have any more, if I got some more money.
I wonder what they have.
Let's see if we can buy anything else. Okay, I've got 10. Okay, so I can't buy anything.
Let's go!
Okay, well, never mind. No camera. What does that mean?
Get out of my way. I'm in a hurry.
I like how this guy's like rockabilly looking.
Yeah. No! Don't touch me!
Oh, come on. You know what? I forgot how to do a chainsaw step. Was it XXY? Whatever. B.
Awesome.
Hey, there's some money. So I guess I need to use the lollipop to get my health back. There we go. Okay. Almost got full health. Okay. Check out how to cook a zombie in the pause menu. Okay, let's see. How to cook zombie. Main characters, zombie combos. Okay, XXY. Okay. Alright, well, whatever. Okay. Okay, so, XXY. Oh, more coins. Can I see this one? Said her dad was a dilf, so they're saying, let me fuck your father, I guess. It's the recycling bin, so I guess they have all the money. No, I think I'll take another lollipop now.
Thank you.
Zombies' health bars are going to hit more aggressive than this one, okay? Trigger, huh? Okay. Well, I better let's see. Last lollipop. Oh, that was cool. Clean and uncool. I don't know what that means.
Please be okay. Nick?
Nick's not okay.
Nick, are you here? It's okay to come out. Nick? Oh, please.
Juliet!
Are you okay, Juliet?
Yes, I... Are you?
I one bit me. Just a little bit. I don't know what that means. What does it mean?
Huh? Oh, no.
It means you're gonna die and turn into a zombie. Everyone knows
I feel
that.
It in me. I'm gonna become one, huh? Fuck. I'm screwing up your birthday, aren't I? I'm sorry, Juliet. I don't want to fuck your birthday.
My birthday? Don't worry about that. That's the dumbest thing ever.
Listen. I know it's stupid. We just started getting serious, but... I wanted you to know. I know I've never said it or anything, but I kind of sort of... You know... Love you. Oh, I fucking love you.
Oh. Nick. No. There's something we can try. It's the only chance we have to save you.
Juliet? What the fuck?
I love you too, baby. Well?
Wow. Zombie Metal's D.
Yes!
D plus continues A. Well, I did not do so great. Completion time B. Okay, so let's hide. You can now choose a prologue in ranking mode. Okay. Well, guys, this is our first chance to stop, so I guess we're going to call this an episode. I want to thank you for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and favorite. And give me some likes so I know that you like this. So I can continue on. And this will be a Saturday and Sunday kind of Sunday night kind of thing. So, yeah. We'll see you next time.